here to do some two new quick drills. Maybe for some of you guys are at home doing nothing. Maybe you're looking for something to do for jiu-jitsu on the kid's side, beginner's side. Somebody is just trying to try something new. So just kind of look and go from there and see if you guys like it. If you guys like it, send me an email. Yes, you do like it. No, you don't like it. Preferably negative is fine. But before we start, all this little crazy stuff and madness is going on. I just want to go and throw out a high five to all those essential workers out there, the nurses, which is the wife is one of them, the doctors, all those guys in the medical field that are out there getting exposed maybe, but they're working their asses off because they need to work. They need to make money. Plus, that's part of their job, take care of other humans. Also, a shout out there to the law enforcement people. I know you're out there working hard also. Some of us don't like it because you're there enforcing certain laws that you guys are given, but that's your job. But again, I want to give out a shout out to the nurses, the doctors that are working hard, people on the medical field there, and our law enforcement people that are out there also trying to enforce this. And hopefully we'll get over with it in time. I've said before, time is master. Use it wisely while you guys can until we get started. It's going to go over and it's going to be said and done before you know it. Other than that, guys, watch here. Me and the wife, we're going to get down. I'm going to have her go on her back. Really simple. Really simple. She's going to be on her back, feet flat. All you're going to do, and this is all you're going to do, really simple. Like I said, K-I-S, keep it simple. Double S, K-I-S, two S's, keep it super simple. So anyways, I'm going to be on my side. Very simple drill. My hands under the head. Under the head, my head's gonna go on the other side, kind of my hand by the butt area, and all I'm gonna do is just kind of simple headstand here and practice that. I go back to kind of to my side mount. Again, this is, it can be fun for the kids, something for them to try. You can do it at home, no problem. Head down here, or it can go over. Main thing here is that I can do a headstand, okay? So I come here, I come down, I come up, headstand, feet are flat. Feet are flat. Some of us, we know in our class, we do a lot of headstands. Now visual, the same thing. Our opponent's here at the bottom. Now watch, headstand into full mount. So I am here, down over, I go over, headstand, I kind of move my hand, I spin out, and I go to full mount. Very simple drill. So again, headstand. She's lying down there on her back. I'm kind of on her side mount. And very simple. Where this hand goes, it doesn't really matter right now. It's only a drill. Main thing here, headstand. Be able to stand on your head. Here we go again. So I'm here, my hand is here. My head goes over. Headstand, push myself out. And I'm here. Then from here, I'll spin kind of on my head, like sort of like breakdancing. Bring this hand here to the other side, turn around, go to full mount. Simple and easy. Simple and easy. Doesn't get any easier than that. Now watch, guys. We're going to do what I call a antlion drill. Some of you guys, I know when I was a kid, I believe even the wife when she was a kid, there were some little antlions in the little hole. Anytime a little ant fell in there, man, it would just kill it or just play with it or something. It would just eat it. That's what they're called, ant lions. They eat those ants in there. But anyways, if you see them, when you get them out, they go backwards. So watch this drill. The wife is here. She's going to get on her fours, kind of like on a turtle position. I'm going to go to kind of side mount here with the bottom. I'm going to go inside. And then I'm here, guys. Look. I know you guys can see me. It is not that hard. All I'm going to do is, like I said, simple drill. I'm going to get out. My foot is out. I kind of like getting my foot out all the time. And then I kind of turn around. I get off. I come out. And then I go backwards. Look at my hand here. Look at my hand here on the back. How it starts turning. As I start getting close, I kind of bring my right foot in. And I start coming back in. All the way down. All the way down. All the way down. All the way down, and then we'll repeat the same thing. Exactly like an antlion going backwards. Here we go again. I am here. I kind of turn around. I get my shoulders out. I come out. I start going backwards. It is only a drill, guys. It is only a drill. As I get closer, I kind of get my feet in there first. There, I go in, slide in, underhook, and we'll repeat one more time, guys. Look here. Again, my foot, I kind of use so I can get out. I'm going to turn towards my opponent here, towards. So I am here, I get out, I come out, my hips go out, and I start going backwards like an antlion. As I get closer, I bring my right foot in. See, you can see it out on the other side already. Out on the other side. Then I get my other foot out, in. I come inside here, under hook, and I'm back where I started at, guys. So I'm here. If I have the wife so you guys can see, just kind of move back here. All the way back. See? Simple. She's not like on side mount, sort of like the drill we were just doing before this. She comes back again, and she's like on side mount. Or if I was in here, you kind of look at it kind of like a turtle position. She's on top, having that bird's eye view, looking down. Other than that, again, guys, simple drill to do at home. Do with the kids. Some of the kids, since you're being asked to stay home, and that is fine. Like I said, I've told a lot of my students, you little kids need to stay home, wash your hands, clean up. Normal thing they should be doing all the time anyways. But anyways, these two drills, I hope you guys enjoy. I hope you guys enjoy these drills. And if not, like I said, let me know. I prefer the negative. Let me know, see what else we can go over, and we'll go from there. Okay? Other than that, the wife, the nobody, see you again. Thank you much, guys.